Right. So where are we?
Yeah, now
we're not currently. This is going to be a right mouthful, this one. Right? I need assistance. So we're currently in Brough, and it's the
Cumbria.
Easter. Bus and truck Easter rally.
A vintage one.
A vintage one. I'm still half asleep, man. You know what I mean? Still half asleep. I need a coffee and a bacon sandwich, and then I'll be up to full speed. Anyway,
yeah, they're
all at 8 o'clock. Oh,
wait
up early. Weather?
Yeah.
Cloudy, mild. It's not raining. And, so it's going to be a bit of a bus truck. Vintage classic cars. Nice classic car, but what is it? Trade stands, car boot sale type stuff, etc, etc. That's what's happening anyway. There's Shell.
Morning.
She's more awake than what I am at the minute. I need a coffee and a buddy or something. Anyway, enough waffle. Let's concentrate on what we're doing.
Well, there's stacks down there.
Stacks of them.
I don't buy it.
Like a demonstration, eh?
Today's road, would you?
I've done.
Have you?
10 miles, 2,000 for charity.
With all the potholes and everything else.
Ha ha ha.
Can
this be that time? I thought it was just like straight road. Bacon and sausage butties, lard here. I'm going to find somewhere to sit and eat them. There's a bunch there with chocolate in them. Have you just been what's it called?
Raisins.
Raisins. Raisins Bakery.
Nice as well.
Smells
nice.
Yeah, keep it in. I've got more if you need. Bye. Where we are.
What have you got?
Bacon and sausage. I can't believe you've got ketchup. Got ketchup on that. You don't even like ketchup.
I'm a chain woman. I'm a chain woman. What's yours like?
And you bought dandelion and bird up yesterday. You don't even like dandelion and bird. What's going on with you?
I'm a chain woman. What's your ham is like, wouldn't you?
£5, like a load of money. Quick slurp in the old lot, yeah. Unless you're going up, you want some of that? Don't forget the wind. What was that? Come on, girl, put more effort into your wings. How much is that? £5. Pricey, but nicey. Full of flavour.
£5
for
the sandwich.
I know.
£21 for all three meals.
I know. Something different about yourself.
Thank you.
fire, eh?
People previously unmoved by climate worries suddenly became alarmed, and Extinction Rebellion protesters are suddenly. It wasn't just hot days, though. Tractors arrived in London as the nation's farmers protested about the threat to their life. One or two
another day, that night before when it's been going on.
Wow.
That's warm.
Thank you.
He'll tip all the buses in. You wait an hour. You wait an hour and then six turn all at once. Or three that even.
What are you?
It's only 8 quid.
Not bad.
7 quid if you want wild garlic salt, but
gone back there. The salt cows.
That's a lot in a close area. In some parts of the country, there's hardly any.
Yeah, there's one that's salt killed.
Yeah, really?
There's another one across the other side of the M6.
How long's your mum here? Well, that's nice.
I want any
yes,
please. I mean, Dan, yes,
anyone,
isn't it? It was from TLC.
I'm
going to
clean up, man.
Going to
paint,
going to
polish.
Yeah, going to polish, but not
really long. Right, it's new. Only found.
There you go, pet. Cheers, thank you.
Sign there.
Never Thank you.
There you go, that was that. Buses, trucks, new classic cars, trains, and a few other things. Enjoyed?
Mm-hmm.
I'll be honest with you, it hasn't had the same buzz as it did last year, I mean. A little bit flatter, if you know what I mean.
Okay,
never mind, weather's been alright today. Right, that's it.
I'm
done. Hope you enjoyed it. Hit the like button. And we'll see you soon, somewhere. Probably further up the road. Bye for now.
Bye bye.
Take care.